I always do this, I always forget to record the set, so I'm going to record the set for posterity.
Thank you. to say that aloud to me, because otherwise I get mixed up here. So this output goes to this input. And then this output goes to the next input. So it's working again, and I can add a second step here. And just a moment. Now what you see is we have two motors. And what is nice, they are kind of like, they are linked in one different network topology. They have one motor that we have. Thank you.